Hey guys, it's Mac real quick. So I wanted to apologize for the sound issue. I know that it can be hard to hear me at times during this video, but that's okay. I'm working. I messed up with my mic and it was really late at night, so I'm gonna sound a little dreary and tired. So I tried to make this video as short as possible and focus on the funny moments. So I hope you guys enjoy it anyway. Bye! Hey everybody, it's Macmine here, and today I am playing Subnautica. So, from what I hear about Subnautica, it's a survival game, but it's a really good one, and I've heard a lot of good things about this. So, my friend was like, "Oh, hey, well, why don't you go ahead and play it?" So, here I am. Press any button to continue. Ooh.
Attention.
Oh god. Sound effects in this game. Oh my God. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Okay, I'm playing. Okay, you pick a part. How do I use it? Okay, thank you for telling me. The sound effects of this game, my God! Oh.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Press tab to open or close PDA. Okay. Oh, we're already getting started. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Okay, we got blueprints, a beacon manager, a photo manager. Oh, we can take photos. We have a voice log, and then a data bank. Cool. If you are reading this, then you have survived an emergency evacuation of a capital class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations, the hard part is over. Your PDA has automatically rebooted in emergency mode. This operating system has one directive: to keep you alive on a hostile alien world. If that is not possible, it will alert salvage teams to locate your to the location of your remains. Oh, that's lovely. It features full monitoring of vital signs for timely survival advice, blueprints for fabricating a range of essential survival equipment tailored to your environment. Onboard camera, microphone, and OCR technology for short-range situational analysis. Cross-compatibility with Altera-compliant products. Your personal and work files have been encrypted and may be retrieved at a later date by a licensed engineer. Oh. Alright, administer first aid. Do I need first aid? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to select corresponding clicks. Not oh. Oh, cool! You can. Okay, so you can craft things. Okay, so I don't think we need that. Blueprints. Oh, that's cool. Wait. Right. Oh. Perfect. Medical stuff. That's important. Use repair tool. Exit escape pod. Oh. Wait. Oh, is there more? Oh, wait. Oh, you can exit out both ways. They thought of everything in this situation. Ooh, what was that? What is that thing? Whoa.
Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Well, duh. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, those are birds. Are those birds? Wow. Oh my god, this is... Okay. I wanna go down here. Oh god. Am I gonna go? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, are you gonna eat me? Wait, don't go. Come here. Did it just go through a rock? Hey, come here. Oh, wait, was I holding my breath or something? Oh my gosh, this is cool. What is that? Whoa. Do I want to know what that is? I want to see what these guys are. Oh my god, this king is cool. Hi! Are you friendly? You're friendly! Okay, maybe you're not friendly. Ugh, I don't want to get near that. Are you not friendly?
Oxygen.
Oh. Sorry. Okay. Sorry, what am I supposed to be doing here? I'm gonna pick you up. Come here. Oh, I caught one!
Discovered. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Oh. Making glass. Why do I need glass?
Look, I'm just totally over this right now.
Okay. I think we stick that in there, and that. And I think we leave the quartz there, too. I don't know if I want to keep the first aid kit. But I don't- what am I supposed to be doing? I wonder if it's dangerous to come out here at night. Oh my god, that's cool! Wow, that's huge. I feel like I can reach out and touch it. It's like a bubble. I can just go pop.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Okay. Huh? So what am I supposed to do with that? Do I have like a current objective or something? Oh god, these sounds are creepy at night. What is that? I don't want to be near that. What is that? Oh my god. down there. Ooh. Yay, daylight. Okay. What's this? There's stuff here. Ooh, what's this? Cool. I like the music. Break limestone.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Oh! So, wait, how did I just break that with my hands? You can... Oh my god! I'm sorry. I'll go away. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Okay. Okay, so those are bad. Can I touch you? No, I can't mess with you. Sea glide fragment? Oh god. Oh my god. What is up with these things? Okay, so I think I figured out that you're the gist of the thing where you have to collect spare parts. You're supposed to be able to build stuff with that. Can I get in? Alright. There's a fabricator, so resources. I can do stuff. Electronics. Battery. Oh, that's what the acid mushrooms are for. Basic materials. Titanium. Okay, so I can get titanium out of that. Cool. Oh. Okay, so now what can I do? Copper wire. Deployables. What is that? Waterproof locker. That maintains position in water. Okay. Personal equipment. Fire extinguisher. Floating air pumps. Standard OZ B tank. I'm gonna look at my thing here. This is weird. So I just figured out that basically we need like a coral tube sample and some salt deposits. However, I don't know where either one of those are or what they look like. But I think if I look here, that's what they look like apparently. I don't know where to find those. Oh god, do I have to go all the way down there? One of those shark thingies. I don't like you. Cool. What are you?
New creature discovered.
What is that? I found an egg! Oh, can we... Alien. Advanced theories. Alien eggs. What's that? Disinfected water. Filtered water. Alright. Let's try that. I think there's... Is that supposed to be the seeds? I don't know if that's... Oh god. Ooh, you do not look friendly. Ooh, neither of you look friendly. Now let's evaluate. Oh god. Go away. Go away. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Go away. You done? You're gonna go away now? Thank you. I really appreciate that. Oh my god. I have no means of weaponry. Alright. I see you over there.
Oxygen.
Whoa. Just picked up stuff.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Great. Good to know. But I want that. Like, really bad.
New blueprint acquired.
Got it. Okay. Let's go. Get out, get out.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Oh, crap. Air bladder. Knife. Oh, I have stuff for that. I would love a knife. Please give me a knife. I wasn't supposed to make those into... Dang it. Equipment, tools. Can I make them?
Weapons yes. Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Oh, great. Right, and then what is the, oh, where's the OZ tank? Sea glide. What? Wait, foundation? We can build stuff. Oh, yes. I want one. Alright. I have a sign. That's cool. I want a sign. Do I need to do something? Shoot. What am I supposed to do? Where's the repair tool? Oh. Repair tool. Cave sulfur. Where do I find cave sulfur? Let's have a good look. I don't know if this is supposed to happen. Hey, no, that's not what I wanted to do.
Oh!
Ow! Stalker, huh? Really? There's nothing I can do? Are these guys seriously just here? Is this thing getting smokier? Wait a minute. Okay, so I finally made a prepare tool and I finally figured out where the heck...
Secondary systems online. Ooh. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Oh! It fixed it. Yay! Yay, we did it. Okay. So I figured out how to do it. So apparently those exploding things that always come after you, yeah, those things, you're actually supposed to go back down and grab the sulfur from inside their, I don't know what they are, flower polyps? I don't know what those are. But anyways, it worked. So I'm proud of myself for that. Resources. I only have one. Okay, that makes sense. I need to go get more. Now, is my troublesome duo still out there? Because if they are, I'm about ready to freaking chop them up. I'm ready. Oh, I see you over there. I see you. Oh god. Go away. What? It makes them. It actually, okay. It actually makes, gotcha. I didn't know that. Resources, basic materials, fiber mesh. So that's what that's for. Tools, equipment. Perfect. Oh shoot, I could've made... Wait. Oh, perfect. Oxygen tank. Yay!
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. So now I have more oxygen intake. That is awesome.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Am I supposed to go up there?
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Well, yeah, that's all I can do. Okay, come on. Water, water, water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, you know what? I think this is a great start.